Chaska, Evans area, and our surrounding counties. I'd like to welcome you to the 2014 sixth grade honor course sponsored by the Georgia Music Educators Association. I'd like to ask you at this time to silence any cell phones or electronic devices. We're about to hear some beautiful music and it really needs no unintended accompaniment. And we want to honor our students' efforts with impeccable audience etiquette. So if you would go ahead and take a moment to turn off your cell phones if you think it's going to make any noise. Additionally, during the performance, sometimes flash photography distracts our performers from their best efforts. So we want to ask you not to take any flash photography during the performance. At the end of the concert, we're going to ask the kids to stay on stage for just a couple of minutes and we'll let them let parents come and take all the pictures they want. So if you would just refrain from picture taking once the music starts, I'd appreciate that. We've got a lot of people to thank tonight before we get started. So I'd like to take a moment to thank some very important people. This event would not have been possible without the efforts of our event organizers. They've been working tirelessly over the last few weeks, and really in particular today, to ensure today's success. Please help me to acknowledge the efforts of our organizers, Denise Pike and Nikki Chambers. We'd like to say thank you to our hosts tonight and acknowledge the warm and generous hospitality of the staff, ministers, and congregation of Wesley United Methodist Church. Isn't this a really lovely facility? Dr. Bill Hobbins is the Director of Choral Activities at Georgia Regional Regents University, where he has taught since 1995. He holds degrees from North Texas State University and a doctorate of liberal arts from the University of Colorado at Boulder. He directs a lot of the ensembles at Georgia Regents, teaches studio voice, and folk music education and world humanities. Under his direction, various ensembles have appeared throughout this area in South Carolina. A highlight among these was memorable collaborative performances of the Brahms Requiem by Joseph Flunkerville, and also performances with the Symphony Orchestra of Augusta, and so many other wonderful opportunities for performance through Concrete Cause and throughout the Augusta area. He is just a wonderful musician, and I'm honored to call him a colleague. It's my pleasure to welcome the 2014 GBA 10th District 6th Grade Law Course, directed by Dr. Bill Hobbins and accompanied by Ms. Candy Wilson. Let's get him. Love, on behalf of George Mason Educators in 10th District, we'd like to thank you for your service to our 6th grade honor board.
Don't worry, I'm not going to give a political speech. Just want to say a word, if I might. I've done a number of honor choirs over the years. This is not my first time out, and I have to say, when I arrived this morning and read through the program with your children, they were the best prepared group of students who I've ever encountered at an honor choir event. So let's give a hand.
Stay standing if you'd like to come over and take some pictures. This is a great time to do so.